Hi, my name is Kamia. I'm 10 years old. I asked my aunt if I could make a video about my hair. I had nice straight hair, but something happened, and it started to break off, so I had to get my hair cut off. This is my afro. At first, I felt bad because people kept telling me I looked like a boy. I didn't like being made fun of, so I felt ashamed. My family and all the people that love me always tell me I'm pretty and I'm smart. I love my hair. I don't have much to do to get ready in the mornings, and I can play crazy and climb trees. But I can do all of that with any hair. I will always be me, no matter what I look like. My aunt showed me videos on YouTube of people who once had their hair straight, but cut it off and had afros like me. She even showed me a video of a little girl named Talia that was bald. She has cancer and lost her hair, but she is still funny and pretty like me. This is me then, and this is me now. I might look a little different, but I'm the same fun person. Thank you.
Making friends with spirits lost, and it sets me free.
I've been looking,
express myself, 'cause it's my liberty.
I've been looking,
your validation is just not that important to me.
Back to the case.
Hello.